In 1901, Spanish couple Marcela, Gracia, and Ibeas and Elisa Sanchez Longoria were married, over 100 years before gay marriage was legalized. How did they manage that, you ask? Well, in order to convince the Spanish Catholic Church to marry them, Elisa pretended to be a man named Mario, and the couple tricked the church into thinking their union was a heterosexual one. Afterwards, the couple spent their whole lives on the run for pulling such a shocking stunt.